Nah, this shit hard, bro.
Yeah.
No, I like this song now. She performed at the VMAs. It was fire. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, she had the best look of the night at the VMAs.
Yeah, no, definitely.
That spiderweb dress was insane.
And she was looking like she was with Central C and Ice Spice a couple days before, and she was looking a little crazy.
Yeah.
The VMAs was a nice look. I liked it. I like the demons in the background. I'm starting to get the vibe, you feel me? I'm switching up the attitude. I'm on board. Doja Cat. Let's get it.
This nigga is copping please right now, bro. This nigga is copping crazy please. I'm here for all the smoke.
Look, I'm trying not to get roasted again,
anyways,
bro.
Anyway,
I actually like this song now, I'm not gonna lie.
Shout out Central C's caption though with the Doja picture.
That was mad funny. But
hey, what up, y'all? Welcome back to another Stereovision reaction.
Come on, it's Doja Cat time.
You know what I'm saying? We be supporting women out here.
For sure, for sure.
One of the hottest artists out right now. One of the most talked about artists, whether it's good, bad, everything in between, man. Doja stay in the news.
Yeah.
Putting out hits. Yep. Doing numbers consistently, you know?
Shout out Doja for getting hip-hop its first number one song on the Billboard charts for over a year. That was a good moment for hip-hop. Finally took the number one spot back from country for the first time in a long time.
It's the rollout of her rap album. She just did her VMA performance. I think Doja is fully in this new era.
Yep.
This new vibe that she's kind of been developing over the last year or so. So I think we're in the home stretch. The album's coming out next week.
Yep.
We've all done our think pieces. We've all said what we want to say about what she's doing. So I'm ready to just kind of sit back, enjoy the music, and see everything in its completion.
Yeah. Let's hear this shit.
We gotta hop into this. We got Balut by Doja Cat.
None of you can be first, but all of you can be next.
None of you first, all of you next.
See, this is my type of vibe. I need this. Take candy for children.
A coattail, this isn't my fourth meal. Dishes on my ass, still I'm thicker than some oatmeal. Glass houses, I don't really like to keep my stones there. Oh well, I buy another property for $4 million. Dough man said that you gon' have to leave your phones there. On the boat, yeah.
Niggas said I was hating, bro, by saying she wasn't rapping yet in them other tracks. This is what I was waiting for.
Yeah. This is more your speed, though.
This is I was waiting for, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
This is fire to me.
This is really cool so far.
I do like this track a lot.
I love this shit, bro. Yeah. This sounds beautiful. I think this is definitely, like, directly in the lane that, like, I can, like, understand completely. Mm-hmm. I don't really gotta, like, think too much about this one, but
yeah,
it's a vibe.
No, I'm
making mobiles till I cop the mobile. Can't drive because I really don't need to. Got some professionals, they're really nice people.
Chauffeurs, man.
She was in her backpack wrap bag for this,
definitely.
Is it coke? Is it crack? Is it meth? What the fuck do she put in them hits?
Nice.
I'm the shit, you a real piece.
Yeah. Yeah. This is out of all the singles, I'm fucking with this one the most.
I'm fucking with this the most, but it's funny that she said that line because I doubt this is going to be a hit comparatively.
Yeah.
You know?
Right.
I don't think this one going number one on no chart.
But this one to me feels like, yo, I can rap. You feel me?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I've been doing other things, but, like, I'm back in my bag. I can rap. I'm just showing y'all niggas real quick.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
This rollout is really impressive to me.
Yeah.
Because, like, she started with Attention, warmed us up, was rapping, did the whole video just walking down the street, focused on the bars. Then we got the number one, Paint the Town Red, big hit. Then she, I feel like, climaxed the Attention with Demon, you know, crazy vibes, really solidify the world. And now I think this is what the album's going to sound like. I think this is more of like, oh, but here's what the album cuts are going to be like.
I agree with you 100%. I agree with you a million trillion percent. This was like genius marketing on her part and like just scheduling.
Yeah.
Like the value of really scheduling out your releases once you get like the entire project and you know this is the goal, this is what I want to communicate and how am I going to go about doing that. Because now all of the eyes are going to be on this when it drops. And like you said, it's probably going to sound closer to this, if it is what she said it is.
Yeah.
The full rap album, all the shit. So give us the more digestible singles. Go number one, break the records, da-da-da, get the VMA performance. Make sure everyone knows it's coming out.
Yeah. The timing is perfect.
You are fleeting because you can't copy this. Copy this. Copy that. Every bitch that is here, copycat.
What the? Copy
some West Coast shit.
Yeah. One strategy. But beware that you can't copy stats.
Don't let Doja get to talking numbers. This shit hard, bro.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this? Dr. Dre ass shit.
Seriously. She's locked in with the right producers right now, bro.
This is tough. I mean, shit. D.A. got that dope on the last one.
Yeah.
Definitely, bro, definitely the most versatile female rapper out right now.
It's between, like, her and Dolce to me, yeah.
Her and Dolce.
Both, yeah.
And then, obviously, Nicki at the top, but, like...
Nah, it's between her and Dolce. I said...
Oh, wow. That's a controversial take.
Ain't no shot. Nicki a rapper, bro. She ain't singing like neither of them.
Singing.
Agreed.
She be singing, though.
Yeah, she do be singing.
Look, I'm gonna always respect Nicki. That's the queen. She's
number
one. This ain't about... Yeah. She would love if we talked about her, but like, you know, we talking about Doja.
No, but this song was fire. Yeah. This is my favorite song so far from the rollout. Obviously, the other songs are hits too, but this really shows her versatility, her ability to rap, like really her ability to make like music, bro. Like,
yeah.
Overall, like we've just gotten so many different flavors. Like I'm excited for the album now.
Yeah, you know I am too.
I like the. It feels cohesive.
Yeah.
Like, now I'm starting to really get the picture that she's painting, because it started off with the tweets, like, oh, my other shit was a cash grab, da, 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 da. Like, I'm doing this shit for me going forward now. She has been talking her shit on every song.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, yo, this is the real me. Like, I'm more talented than y'all. I'm getting more money than y'all. I got more hits than y'all. Fuck with me if you want, but you're going to lose every time. You know what I mean? That is the energy that every track has exuded, but it's said it in different ways each time.
Yeah.
Which is really, really dope. Sonically, I'm saying.
Even no, 100%.
Yeah, I like this.
It's a masterclass. Like this is a masterclass in an album rollout.
Yeah.
In every single different element of her game, matching up like the VMA cultural temple with the singles, with Paint the Town Red doing what it needs to do. I'm just very, very impressed with the world that she's building. And
I mean, yeah, she's also like paying, not even paying homage. I think she's utilizing previous strategies that have worked and like freaking them to make them her own.
Yeah.
You know, because like we've all seen, I like you know what I mean, the demonic shit, all that. That's for attention.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That is to get people talking about it. But she did it in a way. She's like, if I'm going to do it, you're going to get these crazy ass music videos. I'm going to go number one if I'm going to do it. You know what I mean?
So, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Shout out her. Shout out the team, man. Shout out to y'all for watching the video. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend.
Mm.
Catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace.
Peace.
Peace.